what is cracking, guys? It is your boy Seth here today, bringing you guys Wi-Fi battle number 77 to the channel today. Today, we're going to be having a ORAS live Wi-Fi battle with your boy Sanyer, aka Dakota, on Twitter. I believe his Twitter link, and if he has a YouTube, I'll leave that in the description below. But while you're in the description, make sure you guys go check out my stuff as well, my Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram links. All those links are down there. And if you guys want to see more Wi-Fi battles, make sure you guys head into the description below. That's where you guys can find the playlist for this. But today, we're going to be bringing you guys a OU mixed match. So you're probably thinking, what's the team? Well, we got the team right here for you, so let's go ahead and, take a look at that. So today we have Harambe, the Infernape, we have Petroleum, the Nice Powerful Jellicent, we have Extra Drill, Yo Mother, and then we have Just Jack Off, the Weavile, we have Motor City, the Talonflame, and next we have December 25th, the Mega Sceptile. So that's who we're going to be bringing into the match day. If you guys are hyped, make sure you hit that thumbs up down below. It's going to be greatly appreciated. But more importantly, if you like Pokemon content and you want to see more on your timeline, make sure you hit that thumbs up down below. It's going to be greatly appreciated. Hit the subscribe button. And without further ado, we're going to go ahead and click a music. I'm going to click number 3, because 3 times 3 is 9. Our favorite music, 9. But if we pick 3, we'd be straight. So I'm going to go ahead and click battle start. My boy Sanyer, good luck to you, buddy. I just tweeted out for a battle, and he's like, hey, I want to take you battle. I want to take on your challenge for a battle. And I need to grab my phone. Oh. All right. We're here. We have 7% left on our battery, but that's fine because I need to get a picture. And he has a scary team. Oh, my God, is that scary. So today, he has a Noivern, a Mew, a Manectric, a Scizor, a Haxorus, and a Suicune. I feel like switches for him could definitely be anybody of the top four, including Noivern, Mew, Manectric, and Scizor. That is a very good question. Now, we already have brought in 3 battles with this team. I want to get at least one more, and then we might move into UU mixed. So that'd be pretty cool. But if you guys have any set suggestions for a mon, that I haven't really seen that you want to see in the tier, then make sure you guys put it in the comment section below. It'd be greatly appreciated. And so who's our lead here? He has a lot of U-turn cores as well as Volt Switch. So I kind of want to lead off with Noivern. If he leads off with, I want to lead off with Infernape. But if he leads with Noivern, it's going to be kind of a bad situation. I'm going to lead off with Infernape. Just because I'm pretty sure I do outspeed a Mew. Yeah, I'm going to lead an Infernape. I just want to check speed tiers real quick. If Pokemon Showdown isn't hacked by now. Alright, so let's go ahead and check out Manectric. Alright, so Manectric has a base 105 speed, as he does lead with Manectric. So that was my only worry, because I know Noivern outspeeds us, but I wasn't positive about what's it called. Now here he could, in fact, he's probably more than likely going to go for a Volt Switch. So let's see, Infernape. Yeah, so I have a base 108 speed, so I can outspeed Mew, I can outspeed Noivern, Noivern's the only one that I'm not outspeeding. I kind of just want to get my Stealth Rocks up. As he's going to actually Mega Evolve here, he's probably going to go for the Intimidate. That's fine. We are a special Infernape. Ain't that right, James? And I'm sorry about the last Wi-Fi battle being out of quality. I kind of recorded it at a very, very low bitrate, which kind of sucks. I mean, it's whatever. We got this. All right, so we're going to set up our rocks as he's going to Volt Switch, which we predicted. He's probably going to go straight into... I feel like he's going to go right into the Noivern. He could go into Noivern, because I don't think he's going to go into Scizor. He could go into Suicune if he wants to. As he's going to go into Mr. Miyagi, which is going to be the Mew, actually. Okay. Now our question is here is, what do we want to switch into? I kind of want to switch into Jellicent, because we can get a burn off if we go into Jellicent here. Then again, I kind of want to go into my Weavile, because then we can get a big knockoff on whatever we want. But then again, we can burn with Mew, with Jellicent. I'm gonna go into I'm going to go into Jellicent. If he goes for the knockoff, that's going to be kind of bad. Actually, I just now thought about if he goes for the knockoff. Please don't go for the knockoff. Please don't go for the knockoff. Please don't go for the knockoff. Defog. Okay. Okay, that's fine. I'm actually okay with that. Now, like I said, Rocks aren't really doing much to his team. I mean, they'd be good kind of like... They'd be very good if they were... If he had any, like, fire types or flying types. But he only has Noivern, so... that's going to be taking a decent chunk from the rocks. But I think I'm going to go straight for the Will-O-Wisp. Even if Vaughn's going for the... he's going to Will-O-Wisp himself, so that's actually okay. Burn's not really doing much to us. As we get the burn off on him as well, so that's perfect. All right, now... Synchronize. Pshaw. So, I mean, even though a burn would have been, like, okay... We making good plays, James? Hell yeah, we are making good plays. Alright. So now the question is, what do I do here? What do I do? I could. I kind of want to go for the Hex. I'm gonna go for the Hex. No, wait, do I want to recover? Maybe Scald? Does he have anything on... Yeah, he has a Suicune, which could be a switch. I'm gonna go for the Hex. If he stays in, he's gonna withdraw. Damn it. Alright, well now he's gonna know where the setup is. He's gonna go into Blue Sacred, which is gonna be this guy. Now, unfortunately, we don't have much to take on a Suicune. But if he is Krokun, that would be cool. Would definitely be kind of cool if he's Krokun. As Hex doesn't do that bad of damage, actually, which is actually kind of good. Alright, I also got a haircut, guys. I got a haircut. It kind of seems a little unorthodox. Of what, getting a haircut? Pfft, no. Alright, what play could we make? We could go into Sceptile. But if we go into Sceptile, what's the real point? Because he can't really do much to this guy as it is. I'm going to Will-O-Wisp, actually. He's going to substitute that. Oh, good play. Oh, is he Calm Mind substitute? That's going to suck. All right, I got to go into Mega Sceptile now, actually. I gotta go into Mega Sceptile. Well, Sceptile, and then Mega Evolve. In case you guys are wondering about the Fallout thing, the Fallout thing is right over here now, because I had to move it by the PC because I wanted James to get up in these Wi-Fi battles. Alright, yeah, I have to switch into my Sceptile. If he has Ice Beam, we're in a bad spot. We have nothing with Infiltrator, so that kind of sucks. As he's going to Calm Mind here. So he's probably like substitute Calm Mind, Scald, and Rest, maybe? Maybe Rest? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. What's Sceptile? Or what? I think I have Unburden on this thing. Maybe not. Maybe Overgrow. I'm not positive. We have Overgrow, so that's fine. Alright, so I'm gonna go for the Giga Drain here. I have to break this sub. He stays in. Please don't have Ice Beam. If you have Ice Beam, I lost. So he stays in. We get the Giga Drain off. This should break the sub. Ah, yes, Ice Beam! Yep, that's a dead Sceptile. Alright. What do we do? I think our play is to go into Weavile here. Yeah, unfortunately our play is to go into Weavile. Fortunate for, I'm not even sure about this one. I would Celt to see how much... Oh, wait, I forgot. We have Scarf Excadrill here, so that's fine. I think I'm going to go for a knockoff here. He might switch out. He actually might go right into Scizor, I think. No, he's going to stay in. Oh, that does nothing. He's probably going to Scald here. Yeah, he goes for the Scald. If we get burned, this is going to be bad. It's going to be so unfortunate. No, he doesn't burn us. I gotta preserve this thing though. I have to preserve this thing. So we've seen Scald. So I'm actually gonna switch into Petroleum here. I'm gonna switch into Petroleum because now that he can't get any recovery, it's gonna be hard for him to get up, up the substitute. And then, so if you went for the Scald here, we'll get the Water Absorb, which we do get the Water Absorb. Perfect. And now this thing isn't really in range because it has substitute, Calm Mind, Ice Beam, and Scald. So now it can't really set up the substitute, which is just fine with me. So I kind of want to Scald here, but maybe just Hex. I'm going to Hex here, actually. He's going to substitute here. Perfect. Hopefully this can break the sub. Hopefully this breaks the sub, to be honest. If it doesn't, it's not the end of the world, but... No, it doesn't. Okay. So that's fine, actually. Now, the thing is he can't really do much back to me. So I'm just going to fire off a Hex. He can only Ice Beam me, which this shouldn't do much at all. I mean, he is at plus one, but yeah, that doesn't do much at all. And plus, we can easily recover, which is fine. So this should break the substitute. And so this play, I kind of want to go. Oh, it doesn't even break it? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? All right. Because I need to save Weavile. I need to save Weavile because that thing outspeeds. Because, yeah, he outspeeds Noivern by literally. Wait, he only outspeeds the Noivern just by a little bit. Because I think Noivern is a base 123, max Jolly. We're outspeeding with just a little bit because we have a base 125. So... I kind of want to recover this play. No, I have to break the sub. He's just going to Ice Beam here. That's fine. And then next play, I think, because this should break the sub. So I think next play, I'm going to go for the recover. If he gets a freeze, that's going to suck. Now this finally should break the sub, which thank goodness it does. And now that we knocked off the leftover recovery, we're getting our own health back just a little bit. So let's see. So I'm going to go for the recover here because he can't set up any... Yeah, obviously he can't set up any substitutes now because his health's too low. So that's fine. So he's going to go for the Ice Beam here. Please don't get a freeze. Thank you. That's what we needed right there. So now we're going to get our health back and then we can easily just go for the... Now we can actually easily just go for the Hex and take this thing out. Actually, will it take it out? I'm not sure. Being at plus one, I'm not positive. Actually, I think I'm just going to go for the Will-O-Wisp here. I'm going to go for the Will-O-Wisp. Just in case if he wants to switch out and just preserve this thing as fodder. As he's going to Calm Mind here, that's actually fine because we get the burn residual damage and then we can actually just recover and get our health back. So that's fine, actually. We need to land this Will-O-Wisp, I just thought. Oh, you know what? We've been playing this stall game right here for a little bit now. So I totally understand why I would not get that. All right, I got to go for another Will-O-Wisp. I've already used... Oh, I forgot Pressure. I was like, I've already used four of these? What the hell? But how's your day, guys? How's your day going, guys? Mine's going pretty well. I have to go drop some papers off at school right after this. So I just want to get this out because I'm home alone. I can yell if I want to in my own house. If he gets a freeze here, I'm done with Pokemon. This is the only thing that's keeping me alive right now from this thing. Thank you. We get the Will-O-Wisp buff. Finally. So now, if we don't get... if we don't get frozen, we can go for the recover. Oh, wait. We have Scalds. We get a Scald our way out of it, so... alright. Moment of truth. Time to go for a recover. We also need this Jellicent alive for the Mew, I think. So I'm going to click recover. And he's just going to Ice Beam here. So, dumb... not Krokun. I would say, like, Kokun, because it has Calm Mind and it's just a beast. Alright, so it's, we're going to get our health back and a little leftovers as he's going to go down from the burn. Now, he's going to... I feel like he's going to either switch right into Noivern or right into Manectrite. So, we're not completely out of this. We just need to play well enough around our Scarfed Excadrill, because Scarfed Excadrill is going to be a big mon this game. We need to keep Talonflame alive as well, because Talonflame is going to be our big shooter just because of the Scizor. Because if wait, we have Infernape. What am I talking about? But I don't think... no, Bullet Punch doesn't touch us. Bullet Punch does not touch us. So yeah, so either Infernape or Talonflame is going to be our play. So now that Suicune's gone, we're actually in a good position now that Suicune's gone, to be honest. Yeah, my man's saying you're making the play. I don't know what he'd go into. I feel like he's going to either go into Noivern or he's going to go into Manectrike, because he knows if he goes into Manectrike, he can get a free Volt Switch. We just have to play well enough with our Infernape. Because now that it depends actually what kind of Mew it is. Because if it's like a special defensive Mew, if we get plus 2 on Nasty Pot, we can do half that we learned when we battled Jack. Alright, so he is going to go into Manectrike here. That's fine. That's actually okay. Unfortunately, now that Mega Scizor is gone here, we can't go for the Lightning Rod. Actually, now that I just thought about it, I do have Weavile. I kind of want to sack off Jellicent now, because Jellicent's doing a decent much. He's doing a decent chunk, but maybe he's going to predict me to go. He could predict me to go... I have to sign out of Skype. Alright. I don't know if you guys heard that or not. I'm sorry if you did. If he overpredicts me and goes for the overheat for the Excadrill to come, then that's definitely going to be a bummer play. I'm going to Will-O-Wisp here. I'm going to predict him to over... no, he didn't overpredict, so that's fine. But either way, we can bring in Scarfed Excadrill now, which is just fine. As Mew has Synchronize. So I'm going to bring in Excadrill here now. Now I'm going to expect... I'm going to predict him to switch. I'm going to predict him to switch to the fullest. I'm going to predict him to switch. I really need to predict him to switch. Because now that he knows this thing is Scarf. I'm going to predict him to switch, and I'm going to go for the Rock Slide. If we do outspeed and get the Rock Slide, I need to hit the Rock Slide and flinch. If he does stay in, I need to hit it, and I need him to flinch. Because if he doesn't, he can go for the Overheat, and he's going to annihilate my Excadrill. I need him to switch into Noivern. Please. He's going to withdraw. Who's he going for? He's going to go into Mr. Miyagi. Damn it. Alright, well that's kind of unfortunate. As that does do a decent chunk. I'm curious to what Mew's carry, to be honest. I'm really curious to what Mew's carry, like, with, like, the Defog. Because he's probably, like, a Defog Stealth Rock set. Mew... alright, so if he's Mew, OU Defog. OU Defog consists of Soft Boiled, Defog, Will-O-Wisp, and Psychic. So if that's the set, I'm just going to keep going for the rock slides. If we get the flinch plus the burn, that'd be perfect. Oh, there we go. We actually got the burn. Not even bad. Or the flinch. I'm sorry. All right. This kind of makes me want to switch now, though. This kind of makes me want to switch. I kind of want to go into Infernape a little bit, to be honest, because Infernape doesn't really do the best. And if we can get our rocks up, that's going to be more damage done to the... I'm going to go into Infernape. I'd rather have my full health Talonflame with the Roost. He's in a soft boiled here. That's actually fine. So we've seen soft boiled, Defog, Will-O-Wisp. He probably has Psychic. I'm almost like positive he has Psychic. Maybe we should have stayed there. I'm just actually gonna go for a nasty plot. Do we need the rocks though? I don't see anything having Focus Sash besides maybe Haxorus. I'm gonna go for a nasty plot in case he wants to predict me to switch. I'm not sure. Maybe he has knockoff. I don't know. I know we can live a knockoff from a Mew. I know Infernape's frail, but I don't think he's that frail. But yeah. He might even switch into Noivern. If he does that, we're going to be kind of in a bad spot, as he's going to stay in. I mean, we're not losing much if we lose Infernape, as he's going to soft-boiled. Huh. Okay. Well, now that we're at plus two, we're outspeeding. I kind of want to just go for a Fire Blast. Yeah, I'm just going to go for a Fire Blast. Either way, if we can get damage on this thing, that'd be perfect. If we can just get damage on that thing, it'd be perfect. So I'm pretty sure Mega Manic Trike. Why would I not miss the Fire Blast? Of course. Well, now that we see Psychic. Actually, I just thought about it. Oh, it's Mega Manic Trike. Actually, yo. Alright, I'm curious to this one. Talonflame at level 50. Yo. Because I just want to see what plus 2, because if it's plus 2... Alright, so plus 2 is not taking out a Talonflame. Plus 2 is not taking out Talonflame. I'm just going to go into my Weavile here. Because I got to preserve Talonflame. I have to preserve that boy. Alright. Now, I do have to go for the knockoff here, which kind of sucks, but it's whatever. He's probably going to go into Scizor here. If he goes into Scizor, it's going to kind of suck. But at least we're going to knock off the Scizor. He could be Choice Bandit Scizor as well. Because Mew can't touch... He can't touch Talonflame. If we bring it in low enough range. I was doing so well with this team. I had one win. I had a win against my boy Sparks. I had a win against Jack. I had a win against Gearheart. I was doing so well with this team. But this is a very well constructed... mixed OU team, definitely. It's very well rounded. Like, he brings like the special offensive pressure with Noivern and Manic Trike. As we do get a knockoff here, that is gonna take out Mew, so that's fine. Now, if he brings in Mega Manic Trike, it's gonna suck. It's gonna suck if he does. But If he goes into Mega Manic Trek, I have to make the switch into Excadrill. Have to make the switch into Excadrill. That's for sure. Because I'm pretty sure Mega Manic Trike has a base 135 speed. Yeah, so that means he's outspeeding Weavile by 10 more points. Which kind of sucks, but I mean, it's oh well. I don't see him switching into... I see him switching into Scizor, to be honest. No, he's going to switch into Manic Trike. Alright, well, unfortunately, we have to go into our Excadrill. That's going to be our only play. Then again... Then again, would he just Flamethrower? Because Flamethrower beats Excadrill, and it beats Weavile. It's basically coming down to, if I go into Talonflame, and he goes for the Thunderbolt, or Volt Switch, game's over. But, if I predict him and go for the Excadrill... I think I'm over-predicting... Unfortunately, I have to sack off Weavile. So I'm just going to go... Oh, why did I go for knockoff? Okay, so he did, in fact, go for Flamethrower. Oh, my gosh. Alright, well, I have to switch into this guy now. Have to switch into Excadrill. And unfortunately... I have to go for Rock Slide again. If he stays in, he's going to make the mother of all plays. Nope, he goes, switches out. He's probably going to switch into Noivern. He's going to go into Scizor. Gosh, damn it! Alright, well, let's see what this Rock Slide does to this thing. It does a decent chunk. I have to go into Motor City here. If I go into Motor City, I can actually set up to plus 2. If I set up to plus 2, I'm pretty sure a Talonflame at plus 2 should at least take out a Manic Trike. I'm pretty positive. As he's going to Bullet Punch, that's fine. Wow, that does a lot. I have to Swords Dance here. He's probably going to switch out. Right into Talonflame. Manic Trike. So Flare Blitz doesn't take it out. At plus 1. Oh, it doesn't take it out. Oh. I think I misclicked. Looks like we're going to have to Rock Slide our way to victory. Oh. All right. I'm gonna roost here. I gotta roost here. Unfortunately, Manic Trike with the Intimidate's killing us right now. Because if we were at plus 2. We'd have a shot to take it out if Stealth Rocks were still up. Oh, Mega Manic Trike is the wall of this team. Mega Manic Trike is so good. I don't know why people dog it so much. Like, I mean, granted, he is very frail, but at the same time, he gets just coverage moves that covers everything. And plus, he has a, what is it, a base 135 special attack. 135 special attack, 135 speed. It's hyper offense, dude. Hyper offense is as shit. Bulk up Talonflame would have been nice. Wait a minute, is that Sharpbeak? Actually, I just did the damage. I'm gonna roost here. That is Sharpbeak damage too. What is this doing to, actually, what's a Brave Bird doing to Scizor? Not enough, I'll tell you that. Not enough, I'll tell you that. I kind of want a sword dance again. I kind of want a sword dance again. I'm playing Oh, yes! Oh! Manic Strike. Alright, well that's fine, because we're going to go to plus 3. And plus 3 Brave Bird should take out Manic Trike, OU Special Attacker, at level 50. Brave Bird's taking it out, 100%. I'm going for Brave Bird. Brave Bird's my play. Brave Bird is my play. It's my play. He stays in. I think we should live this recoil damage. I'm pretty positive we live. Oh, there we go. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Delicious. Deliciosa. And we do live. So now is the question, is what is he going to go into? Because if he goes Haxorus at double dance at level 50, Brave Bird is taking this thing out. Unless he's focus sashed. Or unless he's scarfed. If he's scarfed, then I gotta go for the Brave Bird. I have to go for the Brave Bird, unfortunately, which kind of sucks. Alright, so that takes it out. And now, I just want to check something, because Excadrill Choice Scarfed at level 50 against Noivern. Just say Choice Specs. Rock Slide. Basically, we win if we get a flinch. We get a flinch, I'm pretty sure we bag this one. I'm not positive. This is a good battle, man. A very good battle. I'm very pleased with this battle. That Swords Dance read had it was the only thing I could do at that moment. James, we're doing pretty good though for a comeback, aren't we? Hell yeah, stir that shit, Cypher. Got you, James. I got you. All right, so we're gonna go into Excadrill Your Mother. He's gonna go into Scizor. All right. Earthquake's doing the best. Oh, wait, that's Mega Scizor. So this thing could be Bandit, I just thought about. It could. I don't know. I don't remember not seeing the. I don't remember seeing the. What's it called? If he did another move. Iron Head's not doing anything. So we just have to Rock Slide. We have to Rock Slide. He's going to Bullet Punch us. Oh, that's killing us, dude. That's killing us. Oh, that was a crit. Hey, we're returning those crits, though. We return crits. We return crits, boy. So, alright, we may be able to live one more. I knew that was coming. Oh, that was unfortunate, but that was a very good battle. If you guys enjoyed today's battle, make sure you guys definitely hit that thumbs up down below. It's going to be really appreciated. If you want to see more Pokemon content, then make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below, as that is very, very, very appreciated. Make sure you guys go check out my boy Sanyer. I will leave his Twitter link, and if he has a YouTube link, in the description below. While you're in the description, make sure you guys go check out the Wi-Fi Battle playlist, which is also there, and as well as my Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram. All those links are, you know, right at the top. Should be, like, right as soon as you hit the description button. But more importantly, make sure you have, go check out my boy Sanyer. I don't even know what I'm doing with this outro. I'm kind of salty because I missed that. But I'm trying to keep composed because James Look at him. He looks salty as shit, too. Whatever. Whatever. It was a good game. Definitely, I'm definitely going to credit Sanyer, but make sure you guys, again, hit that thumbs up down below, and I will see you guys in the next battle. Again, if you guys want to ever challenge me, then make sure you guys put in the comments section below, or go give me a follow on Twitter. I'm going to be looking for UU Mix next, but with that being said, I will catch you guys in the next video. So please have yourselves a great morning, night, evening, day, wherever you're at, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you for watching. What is Kraken goes, see you. Oh, wait, that was a weak dab. We got a... Yeah. All right, I'm done.